Hi fellas, welcome back to Carol's Love Techniques. So today we are talking about three signs not to date her. Okay, of course we know that there are many others, but here are just three signs that may not be as clear or apparent to you at the moment, or even if you haven't began to date yet and you just need some knowledge. Well, here are three things that you kind of want to look for as red flags to not make her your potential lover. All right, so the first sign that you want to look for is if she is always, or she has in your few encounters, put herself on display. And by that I mean, you know, she's always out in public taking selfies, or she's always on social media, she's doing the most in the bar, and she's just always somehow seeking attention. Okay, that can be something bigger later on. It may not seem like a big issue now, and you may think it's all fun and cute, but here's the problem. She could have other issues going on, you know, like insecurity, so she may have to do more, come off as being thirsty to get the attention that she seeks. And furthermore, as this, you know, bond continues to build, she may not be so willing to give you the necessary attention that you need, you see, because having traits like that isn't all that normal. It's a bit narcissistic, and people who are a little narcissistic tend to be shallow and, you know, selfish and devoid of emotion. So those are just a few of the signs that she may have something else going on if she's always finding herself on display in some form of fashion. Okay, so that's number one. Number two is if she early on asks to be on all of your social media sites. She wants to follow you, she wants to be your friends. Now, if you are the same way and you don't mind that, it's okay, but a lot of times people, it's hard for people to display their darker traits. That usually doesn't come about until later on when it's like too late. So if someone's asking you this so early on into just dating, you know, or maybe you haven't even got to that point to where you are dating, if that's the case, then she could be hiding that she's jealous natured, controlling, possessive, clingy. These are some of the things that come about later on, because now she has, you know, the necessary ammunition to snoop and pry. And if you're trying to start off just fresh, what you may want to consider is just not having so much distraction around you, hence social media, you know, kind of go without that if you can. I'm just advising you, you can do whatever you want, but to just to limit a distraction, just to see how someone is in a more authentic way, you know, how their true character is without the necessary distraction, okay, or unnecessary distraction. All right, so yeah, if she wants to be on all of your social media like right away, it could be a problem later. It might be a red flag. And lastly, now I'm not certain how this could possibly come about. It could just be a moment of just, you know, while you guys are in the throes of dialogue, that she says you remind her of her ex. That, my love, is a red flag. Why? Well, it could be that you actually remind her of her ex in a good way. You know, you wear the same cologne, you have the same personality and traits, or even mannerism, you know, and you might actually make her think about the person that she once loved so dearly and it just didn't work out. And she doesn't mind thinking about Johnny when she sees you. I mean, do we really want that? Probably not. Or it could be that you remind her of her ex by your mannerisms or whatever it is, the way you speak, and she may not want to be reminded of that so much because the relationship wasn't that great. And yeah, so she says that to you. Here's the thing, here's the red flag. With this issue, there really isn't much that you can do about it. that's the problem. I mean, you can't change who you are, you know? So, I mean, even if she is a great girl so far, but do you really want to continue to go on with someone who you remind them of their ex? I mean, like, what is she really thinking? So, I mean, it's just something to think about to go on. Those are just three of the signs. You know, she constantly puts herself on display for attention. She has to be on all of your social media. And lastly, you remind her of her ex. All right, so like, give me a thumbs up if you thought this was somewhat helpful. Share this with your friends and also subscribe. But until next time, loves. Love.